Received. Out.
Here we are on Blackpool Toast Rack 166, heading up for a ride all the way to Glory Mine. You've got Metropolitan 331 here, followed by Blackpool 236, the boat tram. Passing the depot, you can see LCC number one there, one of the older Blackpool and Fleetwood trams, Leeds 602, Blackpool 40, tram link car and the Aborto trams. Oh, and also the one of the other works cars. And then here's Croydon's trailer. After a brief pause waiting for Sheffield 510, we're off. Crow crikey, it blows your hair to pieces on this. A little bit chilly too. This is a good looking sign here. Look at this. Bring your gong.
Hello.
Oh, gosh.
I'll type, please. Got the thing out here. You'll have to get off then, won't you? On tight, please!
There's a Porto 273 being shunted back down to the depot alongside the oldest tram here at Crich, a Porto 9, which this year celebrates 150 years of existence. Of course, a horse-drawn tram, but an absolutely beautiful looking thing. And there goes its, well, you could say, modern counterpart.
This is Victoria Park Bankstand.
There goes Leeds 180, fresh out the depot.
I did a degree in everything at university in science.
Welcome on board Leeds 180 for our return journey back down towards the bottom of the line. You can hear the generator going.
Something else to become a teacher, a geography teacher, or a primary school teacher. But she did. She visited our local primary school and one up in the next village in the primary school. And we could teach, and she realised she won't. She just
had bell pegs her on the floor.
No, because we've got one of the little seats.
Yes.
She said, "Oh, we're not with backache. Little ones in the primary school."
And we're following Cardiff 131 down the water tram. They're about to pass Sheffield 510.
Back on there. admit, by the time we eat the car, you have to park the car, you have to pay for the parking.
Here we are on board Blackpool open boat number 236, and about to pass us is Sheffield 510.
Hold tight, please.
Thank you.
please.
Thank you.